So let's talk about binary coded decimal BCD. So what is BCD? BCD is actually a binary representation where each positive digit is represented by 4 bits nibble. So definitely if you look at this, you're a bit confused. So let's look at a practical example here. So look at this, let's say we want to represent 158, which is 158 in terms of digits. This is 158. But let's do something different. We're gonna use binary to actually represent this 158 itself. So how we do this is that we just replace each digit with a 4 bits binary here. So look at this 8 here, actually stands for 1000. So it's 1248, so it's just 8. And then we have this 5 here, so this is like 1 plus 4 here, which is 5. And then we have 1 here, which means this is 1 here. So this is what BCD is actually means. So let's look at some of the practical applications of BCD. So first of all, it can be used in electronic systems such as representation of digits on a calculator or clock display. Or in theory, it's very easy to convert from computer output to binary display. So you can think of it, computer itself actually internally is actually represented by all this binary here. And then from what we see on the screen itself, it's actually 158 here. So for example, let's say you want to multiply a number by 10, we just have to add 40 bits at the end. So let's look at this. For example, we have this 158 here. So this is from the top here. So it's 001, 0101, and 1000 here. So let's say I want to multiply by 10, which get 1580. It's very easy. Just that I just have to add 40 here, since this 0 actually is represented by this 0 here. So we get 001, 0101, 1000, and 0000 here. So this is actually BCD.